Video games are things people like to play when they're bored. But there is one thing that haunts me to this day. I loved playing the Toy Story 3 game. It was a great childhood possession of mine. I remember getting the Wii port of it for Christmas when I was 8 years old. My sister and I loved playing it when we were kids. It wasn't until this year when I got the Xbox 360 port for it 10 years later and a month before I got an Xbox One to play it on. Now I wanted this port because it has more missions and more features than the Wii and PC versions do. Now one day, during the toy box mode of the game, I've defeated Dr. Porkchop, who pretended to be the mayor of Woody's Roundup. Now I was free to roam the town. I tried looking for other missions that I hadn't completed yet. In my mission list, I found a mission I haven't completed yet, which is where I had to dress a townspeople up as Zurg. I tried dressing him up in the right costume, and I completed it. However, a commercial for Zurg from the PS3 port played. I was confused. Why is there an Emperor Zurg commercial playing in the Xbox port of this game? Isn't it supposed to be in the PlayStation 3 port? I shrugged it off, and went to look in Al's Toy Barn for the Zurg transformation chamber, if I was dreaming or not, and it was real. Now the chamber landed in Slinky's Corral. And I ran into the chamber to play as Zurg, and I finally got an experience to play as Zurg in the Toy Story 3 game I never had. I had a lot of fun playing as Zurg, despite the port I am playing being the Xbox 360 version rather than the PlayStation 3 version. I played some fun missions exclusive to Zurg. That day, I got tired of playing the game, and I decided to turn the game off. The next day, I was home alone, so I went to play some more of the Toy Story 3 game. I went to change to Zurg. However, the transformation chamber was missing, for some reason. I got confused. Was it Xbox's mistake? Was it a glitch? I shrugged that off and decided to go to Zurg's spaceport to mess around with the real Zurg. As I was running to the bridge, a clone of Zurg charged up behind Woody, the character I was playing as, and knocked him out cold. The screen faded to black, then it showed a cutscene. Woody regained consciousness. He looked around and noticed he was in Zurg's spaceport. He was tied up to the top of the tower, and he had his bandana over his mouth to be prevented from talking. He heard evil chuckling, and saw Zurg from the bottom. Zurg said,
"Hello, Woody."
"Zurg, what are you doing?"
Woody muffled. He used his teeth to pull his bandana away from his mouth.
"I thought you were good. We trusted you in this town."
"You've been terrorizing me and my spaceport with all your shenanigans. This time, since you've really crossed the line, it's time for some payback."
Zurg wanted revenge on Woody, because I kept bullying Zurg while I was playing the game, as in shooting and roughhousing him. Zurg aimed this blaster at Woody and fired at him. Woody got hit by the explosion, it burnt the rope on him off, but it made him fall, plummeting to the ground. He got up. He was fine. However, he was cornered by 4 Zurg bots.
"It's time for a taste of revenge, tub boy,"
Zurg said. He then let out an evil laugh. The Zurg bots then whacked and fired at Woody. Woody screamed in pain, as he was being pelted by the 4 Zurg bots. He reached his hand out, but it dropped to the ground afterwards. The game then saved and took me back to the game board. I was confused. Why was I put back to the menu? However, I decided to go back to play Woody's Roundup. But the problem is that Woody does not appear in the character selection bar, only Buzz and Jesse, the other two playable characters in the game. I decided to choose Jesse to see what happened after what I just saw. I was now playing as Jesse. I didn't bother going to the spaceport to see what happened, so I decided to stay away from there. I went up the cliff to look at the river. However, something else happened. Zurg appeared from behind Jesse and shoulder-charged into her, sending her falling into the water. After it showed Jesse sinking into the water, she didn't respawn, instead another cutscene played. Jesse regained consciousness. She noticed she is at Sig's house. She was tied to a pillar. Rex was nowhere to be seen. Then a shadow came up from her right side. Jesse turned to see where the shadow was coming from, and it was Zurg again.
"Hello, Jesse,"
Zurg snickered. Jesse said,
"Zurg, what is going on?"
Well, you are friends with some cowboy who kept terrorizing me in my spaceport, and since you are one of his allies, it's time for you to be vanquished once and for all.
You can't do that. We trusted you.
Zurg held up the lightning rod, one of the game's weapons.
What's this? One of your prized possessions? I suppose you don't mind if I play with it.
Zurg then electrocuted Jesse with the rod. She let out a loud, piercing, blood-curdling scream as she got zapped. The scream was so loud, it felt like someone was in front of me, screaming at me. I covered my ears, but I didn't look away. Zurg stopped electrocuting Jesse and dropped the rod to the ground. I uncovered my ears. However, my ears were ringing and I noticed blood stains on my palms, which meant my ears bled from that scream. Zurg snapped his fingers.
Boys, teach this woman some manners about trusting people.
Zurg then moved out of the shot, and two bandits were standing behind him the entire time. They snickered evilly at Jesse. She was shocked, she couldn't move due to being tied up. The outlaws then proceeded to beat her up. Jesse screamed as she got the daylights beaten out of her. Like with what happened earlier with Woody, it faded to black, the game saved and took me back to the menu. I decided to play Toy Box mode for one more time with Buzz. Hopefully Buzz could stop Zurg from causing chaos in the town. However, something shocking happened to the town. It was on fire, the townspeople are running away, and there were lots of enemies from the game everywhere. Buzz was even wielding the laser pistol from Zurg's spaceport. I started to destroy all of the enemies in the town. Then I heard Zurg laughing maniacally in the distance. I went to follow the laughing, and it led to the spaceport. Zurg was standing with lots of Zurg bots and outlaws around him.
It's time to end this light year. Your friends aren't here to help you. I've destroyed them. It's just you and me now.
Zurg said to Buzz, as he got ready to fight him.
Want to bet, Zurg? You've showed good in yourself, but now you're becoming the greater bad than Dr. Porkchop.
I started firing at Zurg with the laser pistol. Zurg got stunned, but there was not too much signs of injury. I even tried shoulder charging him. I then changed to my UFO gun to get the UFO to attack Zurg, while he has those violet rays around him. It worked, but Zurg wasn't defeated yet. I defeated the enemies that were at his aid, so it can be easier to fight him. Zurg then charged into Buzz, knocking him out, which means I can't control him anymore. Once again, a cutscene played. Zurg was examining Buzz's corpse. He chuckled evilly at it. He has won.
Game is over, Lightyear. This town is mine now, and no one will stop me, not even your puny friends.
Zurg then laughed maniacally into the sky. The screen cut to black for 30 seconds. 30 seconds after, it showed the messed up screen in any kid's video game. There were silhouettes of Woody, Buzz and Jesse, with white eyes, staring at the camera. The town was on fire, and above them was a text that said, "We only die once, and mortality is limited," and in the background was a distorted version of "You've Got a Friend in Me." I felt very uncomfortable with what I am seeing right now. I turned off the Xbox and ejected the disc, then I put my Toy Story 3 game in a place that I can forget where to find it. I didn't sleep for a night. I kept thinking of that screen in my mind, it's really hard to get it out of my head. My childhood game was ruined. Did they have to make a twisted copy of a game based off a kid's movie? Who was behind all of this? If you buy a game, make sure to think before you play it.